actor or one of our centre speed this afternoon, how do you assess the game overall?
For a better team, I think it could have been more comfortable if they took our chances, but you know, they're on a good run, so delighted with the 3 points.
You slotted in at centre half this afternoon after playing left back the last few games. How did you find it this afternoon?
Fine. It's a natural position, so I'm happy to play there, I'm happy to play left back. That's not bread and butter unit really, you know.
You're playing next to like John Forster and Tam O'Ware in the centre defence. How good is it playing next to them this season? How comfortable do you feel?
Good. Everyone just does their job. You know, if everyone does their job, it makes my job easier. So, yeah.
We've got Montrose in the Scottish Cup next weekend. It'll be another tough game here at the Sedgwick Park.
Yeah. No, they're a cracking team. You know, they're one of the better part-time teams in the country. So, you know, they'll give us, we played them in pre-season. They had a couple of important players out. So, I expect them to give us a right tough test and it will be a tough game.
It's another win and a clean sheet. How much are you enjoying the season so far?
Great. I mean, winning's great. It becomes a habit and, you know, we're turning up to games now with this. We're not beaten, you know, we want to keep that going as long as we can. Irrelevant to how many points we're ahead, you know, we've got that bit between our teeth now where we want to go as long as we can unbeaten.
Perfect, Dougie. Thank you.